Today, I will teach you how to make an origami flapping bird like this, which flaps. Let's start. First step is to do is fold the paper in half, corner to corner. Line it neatly and flatten it. Unfold. Do the same thing on the other side. Unfold, fold it from this line to this line. Neatly. Unfold and do the same thing on the other side. Now, fold it and unfold this flap, this crease, from this crease, and then flatten. Then, fold it on this crease, then till you get the square. Open this flap, open all the flaps till you see four flaps like this. And an open flap like this. Unfold it, make the bottom flap facing to you, and fold this line to the center crease like this. Same thing on the other side. Fold this flap down on this line like this. Unfold these two flaps. Now open this flap on this crease we just now made. Then don't flatten it for it to turn into a boat like this. Flatten this part and fold it backwards onto this line like this. Fold it backwards. Till it forms this. We are repeating the process on the other side. Fold it and unfold it backwards. Flatten it down and do the same thing on the other side. Fold it down. If you want, you can fold it and make sure you can line it on this, or you can just line it up on the other side, on the other side. Same thing on the other side. Fold this down and fold this flap up and do the rest. Do the same thing on the other side. Hold it down. the flap down. Now fold this flap to this side like this to form the head. Now turn it over. Now as you turned it over, put this flap up and again turn this flap like this. Pull the right flap down because the right flap is the tail. The tail should be down. The next step is to form the head. Open this and then fold it down till you get a head. We are not done yet. To form your wings, put these two flaps up. And we're done. To make it flap, turn it upside down. You'll see this. You open this, then put this back. Flatten and do the same thing on the other side. Now you're done. To make a flap, hold the head and the tail and pull. It's clapping. This is called the flapping and clapping bird. Thank you for watching and see you next time. Bye.